Yeah. Today, y'all, we're gonna learn about exponents. Multiplying the base times the base, the power of exponents. So this is how we do it, y'all. The perfect square and the perfect cube. So listen up.
1 squared is 1, y'all. 2 squared is 4. 3 squared is 9, y'all. 4 squared is 16. 5 squared is 25. 6 squared is 36. 7 squared is 49. 8 squared is 64. 9 squared is 81. 10 squared is 100. 11 squared is 121. 12 squared is 144.
Lesson drops next week. Stay tuned.
Who can tell me where 8 times 8 is? Who can tell me where 8 times 8 is? 8 times 8 is. 8 times 8 is. Exponents. Yes, we're going to learn about the power of exponents. We're going to do to the second power, and we're going to do exponents to the third power today. And listen, I guarantee you guys that. All right, we know that 10 times 10 is 100, and we know if we multiply that by another 10.
Ah, you're almost there. You're almost on it. You close. You close. You close.